Never give up that fight. Everything going be alright.
I and I never give up the fight. Coming through no matter what you say, no matter what you do. The venom you spray, I pray for salvation in this judgment day. No half stepping, reaching for the crown. Haters left but they get beat down. I clear the path like the mau-mau. Like Modi say, how you like me now?
Red man nation, reparation. Yellow man nation, reparation. Jew man nation, reparation. White black nation, no reparation. No reparation.
There's a big giant elephant in America that nobody wants to see when it comes to giving up the money for us building this great country. Yes, your forefathers, the slave masters, created what you don't want to see. You need to give us what we deserve, acting like it's in the past while you hide out in luxurious suburbs. And you even go to services as if you're getting God's word. If your preacher isn't talking reparations, community control, dual citizenship, and repatriation, he, she must be of the devil. For the African nation, America, and the world to go up another level, we need to stop the cognitive dissonance. As if we forgot that black African slaves paved the way for what all Americans enjoy today.
Haile Selassie, I the first, almighty king of kings. Ja, Rastafari, Isatu. Javier, microphone check, 1, 2, 1, 2, microphone check, 1, 2, 1, 2, before I start, I want to say, black man, it is now time for you to claim your rightful position on this earth. Know yourself, black man, know yourself, know yourself. We used to wear crowns of gold, and now we talk about some lies that we told. Some shit last night. Oh, yo, fam, yo, you see this? You see, that's how we talk now? Yo, fam, yo, I'm saying though. That's how we talk now? We gotta remember where we came from. We the bush people. We the farm. We the natural people. This concrete got us thinking sick. This track is gonna make you remember who you it's Rastaman with 14 kids and one Empress and one Jack. But my yard is bigger than what you got in the back of your vinyl siding. No Jones is to be lying to. My neighbor's house is made from bamboo. Tedeka washes the clothes by hand. I till the land and plant rocks next to the river, but not too close. Cause the level rises in March. That fire feels as far as we caught starved. Too scared to get dirty, too scared to farm. Split open aloe and use it as a skin balm. Water the crops before the sun makes your skin warm. Knock the hive wrong, can make the bees swarm. The kids run, no one is stung. Cause they run and jump in the river before the bees come. Plenty of honey to eat for 16. Mix with dingy drum and chanting in between.
I'm leaning on vibrating buildings on 125th in Harlem. A matrix of street vendors, hustlers, revolutionaries, hip-hop cats, vegetarians with backpacks, divine sisters in tight jeans, walking with a strap, delicately and delightfully advertising their big butts, and Yoruba, Muslima, and Rastafari sistren, keeping it locked and covered. It's a glimpse of Africa, but yo, we in America, and Popo's ready to lock our black asses up. As Paris
tight, close the gates. The hood they escape with.
Thankfulizes unto the King of Kings, Emperor Haile Selassie I, the first Empress Menenai, Almighty I, Jah!
Almighty God!
Almighty King of Kings, Jah!
I'm a child of the Most High.
The devil just lost one. The ref told me I'm God's son. And it finally sank into my cranium. For Christ consciousness, I look within. I pray, meditate, transforming the sin to a higher dimension. Releasing all tension. God's life is divine, yo. Pay attention. Revelations reveals revolutions. Communing with Jah is the only solution. Always keep your head to the sky. You got the power, you're a child of the Most High. You got the power, you're a child of the Most High. You got the power, you're a child of the Most High. You got the power, you're a child of the Most High.
I'm a child of the Most High. Almighty God. I'm a child of the Most High. Almighty God.
Throw your hands up. Throw your hands up. Throw your hands up. Throw your hands up. Just praise him, yo. You gotta praise him. Just praise him, yo. You gotta praise him.
Yeah. What's up? Yeah.
What's up?
Peace.
Peace.
This is a blessing from the Most High. I and I.
You my revolutionary divas. 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 Is what my.
Fist up.
The kind I find in the boutique or the hip hop shop. In the corporation
up.
Or on the block. You can spit the gift and mix a lot. You even rock your headpiece and hijab the morning after 9/11. Cause you got a direct line to the creator. Overstanding this matrix ain't better than his celestial heaven. You're at peace.
Come on.
But every brother ain't a brother, so you make them cease.
Put your fist up.
Them can't deal with your mind divine. So why should you give these hypocritical cats the time? In apocalyptic triple dark times, sister, you luminous, you shine. You beam down to this cold world and transform like a diamond. Fine. You got a dime.
Put your fist up.
Put your fist up. There's no numerical value for your infinite soul. Laser beam focusing on your goal, making enemies fold. Sophisticated assassin system with soul, but bodacious and bold. Only real man DNA could carry your load.
Put your fist up.
Could I be him?
Put your fist up.
Could I be him? Revolutionary diva, could you let me in to your temple? You my revolutionary diva.
Put your fist up.
Represent.
Put your fist up.